Cassius Young with Jerry Rosenberg warming up for his fight. Commerce Casino, it's a packed house. I see them training every day, they have fun. That's his opponent right there. He's the son of Jeremy Williams. It's his pro debut. He trains out of Fortune Gym. Jeremy Williams is a boxing legend, was on MTV, the Bully Buster Show, whatever that was called. So Cassius has been a boxing standout for many years, took a break for a few years, and now he's back. And during the pandemic, he started making a lot of money away from boxing. And now he drives a Porsche. So you have a team praying in the other side. They're getting ready for their fight.
Where you at, John?
I didn't notice the hair was red till he was under the light.
Hey, but I don't have porn experience, I'll make up porn personality. Guaranteed.
Me and him are the coolest looking trainers around, huh?
Yeah.
You're in shape, I don't know. Jerry's just a street fighter.
Wow. Yes, he is.
Where do you think I'm from, man?
Streets.
He's saving the secrets of like fighting dirty, huh?
See? Man stuff.
Yeah, but protect yourself when they say fight.
What do you
say? I come out and touch gloves and leave.
Oh, that one guy? That one guy got hit
before twice.
Oh, that's right.
Do you get disqualified?
Huh?
Get disqualified?
No, hell no.
Okay.
Almost killed me, though.
No, we fought that one guy, Christian, the one who went to go do it, and then the fucking guy hit him. We spoke with that guy. That guy's a solid fucking
You
guy.
Say when they come to shake hands, go 1-2.
Huh?
When you come to shake?
No, I did it one time.
I did it to PJ Goosen.
He didn't like that.
That motherfucker didn't like that.
No, he did not.
No, I buckled his motherfucking ass. He got up and was like, okay then.
You wanted that rematch. He was a bad motherfucker right here, though.
He still is.
He still look like
I'm
it, though.
I'm 63 years old.
Yeah, I told you about that.
Yeah, I'm kidding.
So, okay, one more time.
Protect yourself at all times. Fuck that.
Protect yourself at all times. Someone comes to shake hands, it's a fight.
It's up to you. Once you're in that motherfucking ring.
Yeah, but one thing I know is that I don't tap gloves everywhere. First time, that's it.
The bell ring.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah,
what?
Glove back.
Let the bell ring in.
No, not here. You get disqualified. Don't do it before. Go viral.
Every time the round goes over, I'm not going out there touching my gloves. I'm not touching your gloves if you fuck around and hitting it. That's none of that. I'm not doing that. For sure.
Those are motherfucking night out.
They look like the oil company for car oil. Vaseline, whatever they're called.